gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia. Please leave your way behind. This is Mom 38, this is old 97. Put her into Spencer on time. Well, he turned around and said to the big greasy fireman, show on a little more coal. And when we cross that white old mountain, watch on 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on the 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brake. You see what a jump he made. He was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Now all you ladies, you better take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words